some sounds today.
Oh.
Oh. Anyways. Oh, you got thinking? Thinking I'm stinking? I'm thinking I'm gonna go crazy before the end of the these days, girl. Yeah. So I could really use the shop to work in, you know, or tinker in, you know, or argue with my voices, you know. So if I had one of them shops that I could just tinker around in and argue with my voices. I think we could get somewhere, especially with this 8-cylinder pump, or 8-piston pump. Yeah. 8-piston pump, where'd my tablet go? Cause I'm an inventor without the inventing tools to invent with. If I had the inventing tools to invent with, I would have invented me something by now. But I got designs, and I got lots of details. I didn't come up with my own jet booster. Oh, you're gonna love this one. It's exciting. Well, that's a 12 banger, by the way. So we got all that power going on one wheel, man. Got excited. I got to drink a wine, a wine hard beer. So, you know, I got a 5-kilowatt generator. Can I have one? Can I have a 5-kilowatt generator? And you know, they got like these really cool. Really, I seen them on eBay for about a couple grand. He's like got these two pumps, like two like that, and figured out how to make one way, or you know, little balls that suck the air up. It's like a one way flap on a water thing, but it's a ball instead. Goes and stops the air here, and then lets the air out over here. Oh boy. Oh, you often wonder why I do that. Like when the door opens and one of my kids come running in the door or something like that, well, they don't do it on purpose, they just do it, but they, you know, it's their choice. I'm not gonna force them to be on your TV if they don't want to be on TV. So, you know, out of respect for them, that's what I do, you know. I just cut them out, because, you know, not that I don't love them, and I wouldn't want to ever cut them out of anything. And we'll see how many times we can do this before the big year gets done. Which I'm trying, my goal is, 15, 20 minutes. But you never know, because by the time I get back to the big year, and I done forgot what I was talking about. Or even how I was talking about it. And I don't even know how many minutes I got to video. That's alright. We got a Mars juice in between, so we're gonna be happy tonight. And pass out early. Probably get woke up 1500 times, turn back some lines so somebody can be. But, you know, that's life. Life of a grandpa. And a pawpaw, and a grandpa, and an uncle. Yeah. Oh, wow. Just, all of a sudden, there was family everywhere. They just went, I was like, who are you? Oh, where'd you come? Who'd you come from? Hey, I get them all mixed up. I don't know which one's which. Like cousins and nephews and nieces and aunts and uncles. They almost all look. Yeah. They're all beautifully human. All beautifully human. Yeah. They almost look all the same, but, you know. And not really. Some of us don't look the same, not much. Not much together. Not much like each other, I mean. Yeah. I guess I shouldn't have drank the Wienheiser. Yeah, I should have. Cheers to the cheers, man. So, abduction, so I was thinking, yeah, I know, I get on here and I talk, I hope one day you'll understand everything I'm talking about, and why I'm talking about it in such a manner. Because, really, I don't know how else to talk. So, you just gotta take me as I am, I guess you're gonna go have to learn some, you know, some of that 80s talk. Late 70s talking, you know. Like, we was talking about spinning magnets back then in them days, you know, on their own power, but I don't rightly never could get it to work all the way right. It would go, but then it would get stuck in between, you know. And I'm like, well, how is the induction supposed to happen if it gets stuck in between? It was like, bip, 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 bip. The answer is air. So, what you got to do, Mr. and Mr. American 100%, what you got to do, 100% American, I love you, America. Please don't hate me for loving you. It's a two-generator system. Two-generator, one-jet system. It's a liquid belt. You ever heard of a liquid belt? So we have these two discs that jet water around these discs that spin these two discs, right? So now check this out. See, those are magnets out of the microwave. Those donut microwave magnets? Yeah, so we have a negative and a positive sides. Right, where they push against each other. And, well, if we have three of them, well, then they're pushing this way against each other. And then we switch them around and we're pushing against each other this way. So, well, on the negative sides, we put a lead-coated aluminum round disc with, like, crisscrossies in it. Little crisscrossing line, wires crisscrossing this disc. So just a few wires just to make the meshy, collective, staticky thing. You know. So, and when we put the magnets, we got to leave them up a little bit apart. So that way we get the magnetic thing in between the magnets, you know. So we have an inch part on here, we have an inch part on the disc. That way we have offset, you know, offset, and then we get that like that. And then we get, well, when that happens between the two, it causes a static friction. And then the copper and the aluminum and lead go like that. You know, it collects the negative force on the aluminum copper side. Aluminum lead side. Aluminum coated lead on one side. And then copper on the other side. You know, which creates a positive. You know, the positive push and then the negative push. Positive push and the negative push. The negative push goes on the aluminum copper side, and the positive push goes on the copper side. And lead and aluminum and copper. And that way you got a positive and negative. And then you get like really fast. Because now you're turning these wheels with liquid, a jet pump. I never see a jet pump. That jet pump right there is just a little 9-volt jet pump. That blows in a thick hydraulic-y fluid. Round in a circle, but I call it a hydraulic. I call it a reflux fluid. You know, because I like to use 100% corn liquor, 100% hemp oil, and 100% pure distilled water. And mix those in thirds to make 100%. Three-thirds to make 100%. And then we fill this line up, you know, which is a cavity and then a belt and a cavity. Well, and 1, 2, 3, and 3, 2, 1, 1, 2. If I can remember what I was talking about. And it's right in front of my face, and I don't remember. Well, anyways, you end up running, which, if we was really smart, we'd just skip all that and just blow air over that. Running through the same system, we just take an air jet and I hear it all the time in my ears. Reminds me of the war drums of the Indians. But don't think it follows this pattern here. This pattern here is in a circle. You see, it's in a circle. And it's not in an H. It's actually in a bent circle. It's bent. If you take a circle and you bend it, you get this shape here. So, you know, and if you have a heartbeat, you also have this shape here. But it's electrical current. If you call flesh life, really, you get squeezed down into a little flesh thing that walks around in the dirt, and you call that life? Shit, I call that imprisonment. Squeezed y'all up in a little tiny vessel of clay. Here, let me breathe you in there. Let me breathe you in there. Oh, you deserve life. Yeah, you deserve life. Come here, you're getting life. Yeah, this we like it. Come here. You like what? Oh, you want some life too, huh? Oh, you just greet you, huh? How about you, fuck? Come on up. So, right on nerves with you. That's a different argument. It's a little personal. We'll leave it at that. This year is a bent circle. And we're looking at it sideways. Because you know when it flows one gear this way, and it flows one gear that way, and it flows one gear this way, but it's on the same 9-volt pump. I mean the same 9-volt jet pump. You know, because what it does is it likes to compress water and release it really fast. Ooh, I like your green hair. So, yeah, you want to flow in a circle? Swim in a circle? You want to school with me? So, yeah, well, I'm going to end this video here. Y'all have a most wonderful, beautiful after. I'm going to watch a meteor. Have a happy Halloween. February. January. Have a happy January. Who's counting the days? That time don't exist.